Hi there, and welcome to Tech Light and Me. In this video, I want to show you how to enable the classic right-click menu in Windows 11 using the Registry Editor. Follow these steps. Right-click on the Start button and open Command Prompt, PowerShell, or the terminal as admin. Once it's open, copy and paste the following commands in the open window. I have left these commands in the description of this video to make it easy for you, so you can just copy it from there. Press Ctrl and V on the keyboard, or simply right-click in the open terminal window to paste the copied text. Next, press Enter to run the command. Once it's completed successfully, you can close the terminal window. Before you can use the classic context menu, you need to restart your PC or restart the Windows Explorer process, like I'm doing here. Once you've done that, you'll be able to use the old right-click menu in Windows 11. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.